Yo.
Fury.
Thank you.
Time to make some money, people. Set up those traps and check your sights. The market back home is wide open. As long as it's Pandoran, someone's gonna pay to have it on their shelf.
They're hunting for trophies.
Oh, it's going to be a slaughter.
We won't let that happen, Delan. All good?
Stop buzzing the stone pillars, people! I don't want to see a Samson in the repair bay unless it has a spear sticking out of it.
Stone pillars.
Oh, I bet I know where that lodge could be.
And there was an access code. Now I just have to find what it unlocks. I'd better free the rest of the trapped animals and get back to the sisters first, though. Let them know what we found.
Anyone up for a quick spa?
Personal style takes time.
It is good to be back in the herd.
Stir the zanke.
You look unwell, warrior. What have you discovered?
At their camps, I saw animals trapped and in pain. I freed those I could.
They kill needlessly. They leave the meat to rot.
Food from Ewa makes them sick.
She stabs at them from their bellies.
They only take the parts of our world that they can sell to other sky people. As trophies.
They have no respect for the life that surrounds them.
Their leader is Harding, and she's well known for her cruelty. What they steal, they take to her camp beyond the stone pillars.
Then we will repay her in kind. Go, and we will join you when we can.
Keep your eyes and arrows sharp, Sarantu.
There is better armor than that to be found on the plains.